We own our part. We acknowledge that we are both the potential problem and the future solution. We are imperfect people seeking for God to transform us every day. We seek to grow in spiritual maturity by spending less of our efforts noticing what is wrong with the world, and instead, look for the problems within our own hearts. Therefore, we are confessional people, knowing that God continues to move not when we sit and acknowledge the problems surrounding us, but when we actively seek to become more like God daily. We will not let our problems define us. We will move forward by grace.